His excellence and they're not ashamed. Nope. As though he's lacking the power to shackle them now in the hottest flames. And so they cock and aim the target, his cosmic reign. That's like a kid with a super soaker trying to conquer space. Man thinks he's a pugilist, trying to ball up his puny fist at the Lord who was ruling this. What's amusing is God just laughs like, who is this? Stupid kids who persist in foolishness. It's only by God's power you exist. Now you declare war on the Lord, and before you were born, he formed you in the uterus. Look, our God is in the heavens and he does all that he pleases. He's established his king in Zion and his name is Jesus.
And this seed in his right hand, that's given the root and reign. This man Jesus the Christ lands. And this is preeminent, he originates the right stance. Impossible for him to fail, no, there's not even a slight chance. Constructor and conductor, leaving the men amazed and saying, what manner of man is this that even the winds and waves obey him? From his purpose of election in the birth to our perfection, he has ordained it and he decrees it works by his direction. He never will suffer defeat, he's precisely the truth and the life and the way. So even when he died, they never took his life, but he gave his life away. Just see when they crucified him, nobody had imagined it. Not only was it part of the plan to save, but the climax of it. He's gonna get glory, we're created to be his instruments. His reign's inexhaustible, his rule is truly infinite.
Affected at all by human opinion. Everything in the universe is under his control and his rule and dominion. Everything. And there's nothing in the world that could ever come to pass at last unless he first decreed it. If we dive in his word, we can read it, see all of his purposes completed. And as hard as it seems, the heart of the king is a stream of water in his hands. With discernment, you see God turns it when he's determined according to his plans. You gotta get a focused lens to truly understand where his control extends. Everywhere. And I know that this offends, but the truth is the grossest sin serves as ultimate ends. You might not hear it from your favorite pastor, but he made it wicked for the day of disaster. Sinners unacquainted with the way of the master, we have to explain what is plain in the chapters. He's sovereign over creation and sovereign over salvation, including reprobation, regeneration. I wouldn't want to say this if it wasn't based on his revelation. It's kind of stunning, men ignore his throne, the creatures lost it. The time is coming when the Lord alone will be exalted.
He does whatever he pleases. He does whatever he pleases.